I'm a native Californian and the son of immigrants. My dad came from China, my mom from the Philippines. You know, and growing up, they instilled me with the principles of our immigrants: hard work, integrity, the responsibility to look out for others. Again, growing up, my mom in Tagalog would always tell me "mucho trabajo ka," which means "hey, get to work." All right, and that's what I've been doing.